Hey guys, welcome to Korea Now. Here are your 60-second headlines. South Korean President Moon Jae-in expressed for the first time in 3 months the need to improve diplomatic feuds with Japan at an early date in his personal letter to Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe. BTS earned another Guinness World Records title for the fastest time to reach 1 million TikTok followers as they hit 1 million in just 3 hours and 31 minutes on September 25th. South Korea cautioned Russia to prevent its military aircraft from entering Seoul's air defense identification zone without prior notification. This came a day after 6 Russian military planes breached over Kadis 4 times. Former North Korean nuclear envoy Kim Kye-kwon said that he hoped the U.S. would act wisely with the upcoming deadline Pyongyang and Washington set up for denuclearization negotiations. Samsung Electronics sent one of its Galaxy S10 5G smartphones into space. The phone was launched inside a balloon specially equipped to float up to the stratosphere and allowed users to take selfies with the Earth in the background using a 5G network. Please don't forget to subscribe to Korea Now for more updates.